Have you heard about Apple's latest breakthrough in the field of AI? Well, they've introduced an innovative tool named Ferret, which marks a significant step into the world of large language models, or LLMs. As the tech giant aims to showcase its prowess in AI advancements, Ferret stands as a testament to Apple's commitment to making significant strides in this ever-evolving market. Today, we delve deep into the intricacies of Apple's groundbreaking model, Ferret, as the tech giant positions itself as a formidable competitor among industry leaders like OpenAI and Meta. Before we proceed, we would like to ask you to support this channel by clicking on that subscribe button and staying up to date with the latest AI breakthroughs. Ferret transcends the ordinary world of LLMs. It embodies a unique classification known as a multimodal large language model. While the terminology may sound intricate, it essentially signifies Ferret's exceptional proficiency in processing both textual and visual information. Unlike conventional AI restricted to a single data type, Ferret stands out by seamlessly comprehending spoken or written words and interpreting visual content from images. This distinctive capability underscores Ferret's versatility. Apple makes a massive entry into the AI arena with Ferret, a multimodal LLM seamlessly integrated into iPhones and MacBooks. With a creative approach, Apple optimizes existing space, allowing iPhones to operate complex AI programs without the need for additional memory. This breakthrough ensures efficient and intelligent performance on your device. For MacBook enthusiasts, Apple introduces the M3 chips in the latest MacBook Pros, supporting up to 128 GB of memory. These chips are pivotal for handling substantial AI models. Moreover, they prioritize user privacy, offering a secure environment for AI development. This strategic integration of Ferret across iPhones and MacBooks highlights Apple's commitment to delivering cutting-edge AI experiences without compromising on performance or privacy, catering to the evolving needs of tech enthusiasts and developers alike. Looking ahead, Apple is preparing to incorporate advanced AI features in upcoming versions of iOS. Imagine a more intelligent Siri and other innovative AI functionalities. They plan to unveil some of these developments at their prominent event, the Worldwide Developers Conference, or WWDC, in 2024. Apple's skilled technicians are focused on ensuring these AI models operate smoothly on devices with limited memory. They're employing clever techniques to utilize space more efficiently. For instance, they use only the necessary parts of the AI model as needed. It's similar to having an efficiently organized closet, where you can easily access what you need without sifting through everything. Now, let's delve into the remarkable features of Ferret, setting it apart from renowned large language models, or LLMs, like GPT-4. Ferret showcases unparalleled proficiency in fine detail interpretation within images, mitigating errors and minimizing inaccuracies, a breakthrough in addressing the hallucination challenge prevalent in the world of generative AI. Moreover, Ferret stands to revolutionize our interaction with Apple devices. Picture seamlessly asking Siri about image content and receiving detailed responses, or effortlessly searching for photos through descriptive commands. Ferret has the potential to elevate Apple's image understanding capabilities to new heights. Imagine a collection of holiday photos. With Ferret, you could ask Siri to categorize them by themes like beaches or mountains, streamlining the planning process for your next adventure. Ferret's transformative capabilities not only redefine image processing, but also enhance the overall user experience across Apple's product ecosystem. Ferret, similar to a wizard's assistant, captures and emphasizes anything you describe, demonstrating remarkable proficiency in understanding nuanced details and the broader context. Crafted by Haojuan Yu's team, this tool seamlessly navigates both specific elements and the overall essence of conversations or scenes. The Ferret team has indeed achieved something extraordinary by creating the Ferret model, which is a blend of a powerful magnifying glass and a highly intelligent brain. This allows Ferret to zoom into tiny details or grasp the whole picture, interpreting elements with nuance. Apple's team also crafted Grit, an extensive dataset with over 1 million examples. This diverse data enriches Ferret's training, enhancing its ability to understand complex queries. Furthermore, the team introduced Ferret Bench, a comprehensive set of tests measuring Ferret's performance. These tests assess its skills in interpreting, analyzing, and explaining scenarios with knowledge and logic. Ferret Bench ensures Ferret not only processes information accurately, but also in a relevant and logical manner. In December 2023, Apple unveiled two public versions of Ferret, a 7 billion and a 13 billion variant, offering distinct strengths tailored to different needs. It's noteworthy that Ferret is designed for research and non-commercial use, catering as an invaluable resource for scholars and learners. Setting up Ferret is similar to intricately assembling a Lego set, involving steps like cloning code from GitHub, installing various software packages, and configuring the system. Those venturing to train Ferret themselves require substantial computing power, such as 8 A100 GPUs recognized for their robust performance. The team also provides guidance on refining the training process, covering aspects like adjusting batch sizes and learning rates for an optimal experience. To unlock Ferret's full potential, the journey begins with Vicuna, an essential AI model serving as the foundational framework. Much like crafting a recipe with unique ingredients, enhancements and modifications are incorporated, elevating the base model. This process involves downloading Vicuna, introducing additional parameters or weights, and implementing Ferret-specific improvements, refining its ability to process and interpret data, thereby boosting intelligence and efficiency. For those interested in seeing Ferret in action, there's an engaging demo available. It requires setting up a controller, a web server, and a model worker, creating a mini command center for Ferret. Once operational, you can interact with Ferret through a GRadio web user interface, providing a user-friendly interface to witness Ferret's capabilities firsthand. Should Ferret prove beneficial in your research or project, expressing gratitude by acknowledging the team's hard work in your citations is not only customary in the academic community, but also a respectful nod to the creators for their valuable contributions. Now, what about the security and privacy concerns surrounding this multimodal LLM? In the swiftly evolving world of generative AI, privacy preservation is paramount. Ferret, a notable LLM model, prioritizes transparency and responsible use, inviting public scrutiny for improved ethical AI practices. In the AI context, balancing intelligence and privacy is crucial, with systems like facial recognition walking the fine line between helpfulness and intrusiveness. Global regulations such as Europe's GDPR and the USA's CCPA aim to safeguard personal data. Yet, applying these rules to AI faces challenges due to the intricate nature of decision-making processes. Major tech companies actively develop strategies to shield personal information, enabling AI to learn without compromising identities, much like teaching AI to comprehend narratives without identifying specific individuals. Organizations like UNESCO play a pivotal role, establishing crucial guidelines for ethical AI use, emphasizing rights protection and equitable, secure operation. These collaborative efforts signify a positive stride in navigating the intersection of AI, security, and privacy in our ever-evolving technological landscape. Now, let's explore Ferret's limitations and future prospects. Like all technologies, Apple's Ferret has its limitations. One of the primary challenges is that, as of now, Apple's Ferret does not yet have an AI chatbot. This means that, while it can understand and generate human-like text, it cannot engage in a conversation like other LLMs can. This could limit its applications in areas such as customer service or virtual assistants. Another limitation is that, despite its compact size, running an LLM natively on a mobile device can still be resource-intensive. This could potentially affect the device's performance or battery life. Furthermore, while Ferret's smaller size makes it suitable for mobile platforms, it also means that it may not be as powerful or capable as larger models like GPT-4. However, these limitations also present opportunities for future development. The absence of a chatbot functionality, for instance, could be addressed in future updates. Apple could also continue to optimize Ferret's performance on mobile devices, making it even more efficient and less resource-intensive. The future of Apple's Ferret looks promising. As LLMs continue to evolve, we can expect to see more advanced features and capabilities. For instance, Apple could potentially develop a version of Ferret that can understand and generate not just text, but also other forms of data like images or audio. This would greatly expand its applications and make it an even more powerful tool. In conclusion, Apple's Ferret represents a significant advancement in the field of large language models. Its compact size and ability to run natively on mobile devices set it apart from other LLMs. While it currently lacks a chatbot functionality and may be less powerful than larger models, its unique features and potential for future development makes it a noteworthy addition to the landscape of LLMs. As we look to the future, it's exciting to imagine the possibilities that LLMs like Ferret could bring. From enhancing our mobile experiences to powering new forms of digital interaction, the potential applications are vast. Despite its limitations, Apple's Ferret is a testament to the progress being made in the field of AI and a glimpse into the future of technology. The question arises, will Ferret emerge as a new leader in the world of LLMs, or will ChatGPT continue to hold its position as the frontrunner? Let us know in your thoughts in the comments section below, and if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.